Wakey, wakey. You gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get up in the morning.
All characters in this film are totally fictitious. Any resemblance to real people, living or dead, is purely coincidental, except when it's not. No emos were hurt in the making of this film. Or at least, not yet.
Happy birthday, Emo! We love you!